Define your name. Define your name. Make you never say mistake, knowing damn well the snake's now coming from behind again. I gotta move, yeah. I gotta run, yeah. Like I always got my number and I'm turning my back to.
Hey, welcome back. Happy Thursday, everyone. Another edition of our 2020 summer concert series. Yes, we're not outside, but hey, we're still bringing you great live music from downtown Ithaca. I really want to thank the Downtown Ithaca Alliance for keeping this going. Scott, Olivia, Gary, the whole crew there. I really want to thank Andrew and John from Park Productions for making it look great in your living rooms or wherever you're watching. And I really want to thank John Ryan and Kenny Christensen from Sound on Sound for making it sound beautiful as well. And of course, thanks to the State Theater staff for helping us put this all together. So 2020 is definitely a different year, but we're keeping the music going. We could really use your support. There's a link at the bottom of your screen here. Check it out. Please, any amount helps, guys. We have about 5 more weeks of these concerts coming your way, and we can't do it without your help. So thanks again. Stay safe, everyone. We'll see you soon. Enjoy the music. Thank you.
Thanks for joining us again for another CFCU Downtown Ithaca Virtual Summer Concert Series. We have a fantastic show for you tonight. Later on, we have Alex Cano. But first, I want to thank CFCU, our title sponsor, Viva Taqueria and Pasta Vito. I want to thank Seneca Beverage Company and Wagner Vineyards, our official beverage sponsors of the series. I want to thank Cayuga Radio Group, McGuire Hyundai, Subaru, Genesis. We want to thank Ithaca Marriott Downtown and Monks on the Commons, our official streaming sites. We also want to thank Green Street Pharmacy, and of course, Sound on Sound Productions, the Park School of Communications, and our friends here at the State Theater. We do need your support. This year's been challenging for everyone. Please donate at the link below if you can. And now, without further ado, please welcome Kitestring.
You pulled me into orbit, but now your gravity is weighing me down. Down, transfixed by bliss invaded, caught in a trap, I can't shake it. How to get out, I wish I knew. Don't you go running out like you always do. Don't you go running out. I want you. I want you. Anything you want me to, I'll do it for you. Anything you want me to.
Thank you so much to the Downtown Ithaca Alliance and CFCU for having this, putting this on, and the State Theater for making this thing happen, even though times are crazy right now. We're Kitestring, and this next song is called Miss Carolina. Small town, she went way down south. She's never gonna come back. Little Miss Small Town, she went way down. She's never gonna come back.
2, 3, 4.
Up a few habits she could let go. It's all right, it's all right, she's always right. Is she all right? It's all right, she's always right. Got a condo and a new car, all the things you thought you'd ever need. Sold a soul and her body. American dream. She's got those bills to pay. You know they ain't cheap. Sold me the highest bidder. Get her. She ain't giving it up for free. Is she all right? Is she all right? She's always right. Is she all right? Is she all right? Let's go way down, let's go way down, way down. Let's go way down, let's go way down, way down. Let's keep going way down, let's keep going way down, way down. Let's go way down, let's go way down.
We hope you're having a great time out there on the internet watching us this beautiful Thursday night. This next song is called Born.
One, two. Thank you.
but it's never too late.
Thank you so much, everybody. We're so grateful to be here tonight. This next song is called Plastic Smile. Can't explain away any of this. If one person hears the words leave my lips, my lips, the mission's accomplished, might as well.
My body to communicate.
sometimes it just gets so dark, you know? But you gotta be a light for yourself. Thank you so much, everybody. We're hoping you're enjoying this intimate performance. This song's called Alibi.
One, two, three, two, two, three.
Mistake I never meant to make. I swear I don't tell lies. I don't care what they say. didn't see a thing, got an alibi. I know you were there, you saw everything, my partner in crime. If the judge calls your name, point your finger away, keep your toes on the line. So are you my witness? Are you my witness? Are you my weakness? Hidden face, would you give me a place to run away and hide? Would you do anything, get down on your knees, cheat, steal, and lie? I'm guilty again, got blood on my.
That song's called Alibi. It's off our last album, 7 Years of Good Luck. We actually released the album during the summer concert series about 2 years ago. And we really appreciate everything Ithaca's done for us, too. It's song's called Anecdote of the Antidote. It's about love, something we need more than ever right now. We got one more song for you. This last song is called Radio.
Down to the radio station when nobody's there. Everything's on a digital wave now, never moves a particle of air.
you so much, everybody. Stay tuned for Alex Cano.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, everybody outside and in between. My name is Luke. Thank you once again for tuning in to the CFCU Summer Concert Series every Thursday at 6 p.m. We got Alex Cano rocking this Thursday, so come in, check him out. I had to be downtown, had to see the beautiful weather, had to take a little walk and see this beautiful, beautiful community of ours. Been cooped up for far too long. Even though the concerts are still virtual, they still are bringing us together. Please check out all the amazing products from CFCU, but that's enough about that. Right now, let's get right back to the music. Let's hear him, Alex Cano, once again for the 7th CFCU Summer Concert Series, filmed right down here at the State Theater. So stay happy, stay healthy, and hopefully we'll be seeing you soon. Thanks so very much.
Give it up one more time for Kitestring. We're so grateful they were able to join us this season. We want to thank CFCU, our title sponsor, of course, for sponsoring us all season long. Another shout out to Seneca Beverage Company and Wagner Vineyards. We want to thank the Ithaca Marriott Downtown and Monks on the Commons. We also want to thank our friends at Green Street Pharmacy, McGuire Hyundai, Subaru, Genesis. We want to thank the Cayuga Radio Group. And of course, Sound on Sound Productions. We want to thank the Park School of Communications and our friends here at the State Theater who have helped us put on the series all season long. If you can, please donate at the bottom. We'd really appreciate the support. And now, make some noise for Alex Cano.
Good evening, Ithaca. My name is Alex Cano. We're a band from New York, New York. This is Daniel Polisi over here on the bass guitar, Kevin Myers on the drums, Ryder Stewart over here on the guitar. This is a song called Got My Number. I've been missing sleep, I've been feeling weak, I've been losing days to these ways on repeat. I'm in my head, in my head, yeah. And I can't seem to find the reason or the rhyme, but I've been waking up with a melancholy mind. It's in my mind all this time, yeah. 'Cause every time I fall asleep, they're always chasing me, reoccurring dream. And it's in my dreams, it's all in my dreams, yeah. Got a mess of a mind and a memory unkind. I'm already losing time, so I gotta move, yeah. I gotta run, yeah. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back to loaded gun. Yeah, I gotta move, yeah. I gotta run, yeah. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back to loaded gun. I've been calling friends, seeing who could land a hand or an ear. I'm as far as I can bend, and I can bend, Lord knows, oh, I can bend, yeah. But they all seem to say the same, you're in a world of shape, and you got to re-identify your name. Define your name, define your name, yeah. Make you never say mistake, knowing damn well the stakes now coming from behind again. I gotta move, yeah. I gotta run, yeah. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back to loaded gun. Yeah, I gotta move, yeah. I gotta run, yeah. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back to loaded gun. Yeah.
right or wrong, yeah. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back to a loaded gun. Yeah, I gotta move, yeah. Well, I gotta run, yeah. Like they always got my number and I'm turning my back to a loaded gun.
Empty, no, and I'm out. Yeah, so much. Guys, it's an meeting here only. It's an honor and a privilege to be here at the State Theater of Ithaca. It's one of the most beautiful rooms that I know. I'm an Ithaca College grad, and I lived in town for some time after school, so I've seen plenty of State Theater shows, and it's an absolute pleasure to play this room. So thank you guys for having us. And this is those first two were off the new record called Every Rise of the Sun. This next one's a really old tune. This is called Crime in the Making. So much. There's a bit of significance playing these songs in this town. This record specifically, a lot of the stuff that was written for it, I wrote either in Ithaca or about times in Ithaca. And this next one, the original setting of it took place right down the street from here. This is a song called I'll Wait. smile can't hide from my face. Like the whole world's gone still, time and space. And you've been spending the fall like you never knew me at all. So how could it be you that I found in this place? But here you are, my lost lover. Oh, I couldn't find the desire to fall for another. So instead I'll wait, instead I'll wait, instead I will wait for you. Gone by, and how many are left? Till I'm here with you, my only lover. Oh, I couldn't even begin to fall for another. So instead, I'll wait. Instead, I'll wait. Instead. Upon you, not just yet. So here's to you, my only lover. Promise to fight the desire to fall for another. And instead I'll wait, instead I'll wait, instead I will wait for you. And I'm holding my breath. Thank you so much.
Ooh.
myself down a brand new home. Yeah, I gotta hunt myself down a brand new home. Oh, I got the answer to my biggest question, how to lose where I was to get my direction. Gonna hunt myself down a brand new home. Yeah, tears that I'm hiding, no, they ain't for crying. Yeah, yeah, the tears that I'm hiding, no, they ain't for crying. Oh, I'm never gonna let them start spilling out till they pour down my body and it flood the ground. The tears that I'm hiding, no, they ain't for crying. Y'all so much. All right, we're back. So we're gonna go into one of ours here, but given we get to play a big open theater right now, it seems only appropriate we're gonna start off with this and segue. Inside a quiet mind. way, and I might find my way to reason with my head on a better day, on a better day. Thank you guys so much. That's a song called The Bridge from the record Every Rise of the Sun. All right. So I'm gonna do one by myself, guys, if that's all right. Give it up for at home, clap along, my bandmates here. Daniel Polisi, Ryder Stewart, and Kevin Myers. This is the first time we've been able to get in a room together in 7 months, so it's so much fun to be able to make music together again. And these guys pulled this whole thing off on this rehearsal. So this is one of my favorite songs of all time. I share a birthday with this guy. It's a song by Bob Marley. I do it a little bit differently, but I want to send this out to everyone fighting against racial injustice and to all of us dealing with this virus and everything going on in the world right now. It's a crazy place, but we'll get through this together, and we got to stand together and look out for each other. Check up on our loved ones and our friends and family. And this is a song called No Woman, No Cry. You can't forget your past, so dry your tears, I say. No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry. I said I remember when we used to sit in the government yard in Trenchtown. And then Georgie would make the fire light as it was like wood burning through the night. And we would cook cornmeal porridge, of which I'll share with you. I said my feet is my only carriage, so I got to push on through while I'm gonna mean. I said everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright now. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright now. Everything's gonna be alright. No woman, no cry. I said, no woman. No woman, no cry. Oh, my little sister, don't shed no tears. No woman, no cry. Oh, my little sister, don't shed no tears. No woman, no cry. Thank you guys so much. I'm gonna bring the band back out. I'm gonna go play some drums.
Want skip changes?
Yes.
I'm down with it. You know.
Okay, let's have
all that. All right, we're gonna welcome Mr. Kevin Myers to the keys. I'm gonna play some drums on this one. And Kevin actually played all the keys on Every Rise of the Sun, my record, so. Nice to see you back there. I know, this is a favorite of ours. You guys might know. It's an Allman Brothers tune.
saying, good Lord, I feel, I feel. Thank you guys so much. Kevin Myers on the keys, Ryder Stewart on the guitar, Dan Polizzi on the bass. We're gonna switch back. All right, guys. So we're gonna do we got a few more songs for you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in at home. My name's Alex Cano again. My bandmates, Ryder Stewart, Daniel Polizzi now over here on the mandolin on this one. He actually played this part on the record, and Kevin Myers on the drums. This song's pretty dear to me and pretty important to play in Ithaca. I wrote this song about kind of two things. So number one is I had a good friend of mine, I think maybe some of you guys might know if you're tuning in from Ithaca, a man named Tim Hembrook, who I used to bartend over at the Moosewood and with me over at Cultivari for a while before he passed away a few years back. And I had originally written this song when I graduated Ithaca College, and I moved back home to New York where I'm from. And I was in a totally different career path. And one thing kind of led to another. It lasted about 6 months. I quit my job. I moved right back up to Ithaca. Got a job bartending at Ruloff's up in College Town, and paid cheap rent and just started writing songs. That turned into this project, and I've been doing music full-time ever since. So I was in a band at the time called the Northern Root. You guys might remember. We were an Ithaca band. We used to brew our own beer at band practice and sell it at our shows at the Nines under the pool table back there. And I was working with this guy, Tim, at Cultivari, and he was just one of those people that, you know, you're doing something that's a little unconventional at the time, and you're 23 years old. Just this wonderfully positive voice of encouragement. He always kind of helped me to continue in my music career. So I'd started writing this song for the music for the Northern Root, and ended up finishing it right when Tim passed. And the line of the chorus came from him, which is, "It ain't a dress rehearsal, kid." He used to say that to me all the time. So we're gonna send this up to our beloved Tim Hembrook, and to all you guys, thank you so much. This is called Two Steps on the Train. Nine o'clock, walking in the door, tired from another day. 26 feels all too young to be living life from pay to pay. And time the beggar sat next to me, that same old look on his face. And he said, I wouldn't be much a friend to you to let you go on killing time this way, cause you can't go wasting all your days down in Sugar Hollow. So my advice to you, my friend, is to get out. Singing.
days of hell for a time or two. Yes, you know you can't go wasting all your days down in Sugar Hollow. So my advice to you, my friend, is to get out while you can. Only got this life to live till we all go out the same. It ain't a dress rehearsal, kid. You take two steps on the train, climb along. You say I can't and all your days down in Sugar Hollow. So my advice to you, my friend, is to get out while you can, 'cause we only got this life to live till we all go out the same. It ain't a dress rehearsal, kid. You're taking two steps on the train. Oh, yeah, yeah. You say you can't go wasting all your days down in Sugar Hollow. So
so very much. That's called Two Steps on the Train, featuring our own Daniel Polisi on the mandolin. All right, guys. We have two more songs for you guys. This one we're kind of excited about. This is a personal one to the band. We spent all of last summer touring behind my record, Every Rise of the Sun. And actually, today is the exact anniversary of the day that we got off the road from the... From the first leg of the tour, which was like about 50 dates, starting in LA all the way up the Pacific Coast and then back through the Midwest. And first, we have a band fondness for Lemmy Kilmister and Motorhead. And the first thing we did when we got to LA before the first show was pop over to the Rainbow Room and have a beer with the statue of Lemmy. Kevin grew out the chops for this song, so we're gonna play this one. This one's for us. Hit it, man. We'll be right back. you guys so much. All right. We got one more song for you guys. Thank you so much for State Theater and Downtown Ithaca for having us. Scott and everyone involved, thank you so much to this crew here. It's making us sound all right. Thank you guys to everyone tuning in. I hope you're all well and safe in this time. My name's Alex Cano from New York, New York. I still feel a pretty big part of Ithaca in me. I spent about 8 years of my life in this town, and I love it very much, so it always means the world to come back and play here. But give it up one more time for the band. Daniel Felici on the bass, Ryder Stewart over here on the guitar, and Kevin Myers on the drums. We're gonna leave you with one more song. This is the first single I released for this project. This is a song called Back Against the Wall. You guys have a wonderful night.
Something new. One thing you might have missed, so allow me for a demonstration. 'Cause I'm always better with my back against the wall. Well, it's easy to come by and harder to let it go. When you're halfway to heaven there, left your head on the side of the road. Yeah.
Thank you guys so very much. My name's Alex Cano again. Give it up for my band. We'll see you guys next time in Ithaca. Thank you so, so much for having us. Have a wonderful night, everyone. Be safe.
Give it up one more time for Alex Cano and Kitestring. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We want to thank CFCU, our title sponsor, Seneca Beverage Company, Wagner Vineyards. We want to thank Cayuga Radio Group, McGuire Hyundai Subaru Genesis. Big thanks to Ithaca Marriott Downtown and Monks on the Commons, Green Street Pharmacy, and of course, our friends here at the State Theater of Ithaca, Park School of Communications, and Sound on Sound Productions. Please join us next week for Maddie Walsh and the Blind Spots. See you then.
The mission's accomplished, might as well quit. Just quit. Crawling out of bed each day, living in the cage I've made, looking through. Foggy from yesterday's rain, and we all could use a little light. We all could use a little light. Get up, go to work again. Abandon my passions, put down my. No sense in writing what will never be.